Your Excellency, it is my honor to present His Excellency Mr. Børge Petersen, the Ambassador Designate of the Kingdom of Denmark to the Republic of Fiji.
Your Excellency, I have the honor to present to you the letter of credence which Her Majesty Bruun Sørensen Ltd of Denmark has addressed to Your Excellency, accrediting you as Ambassador of Extraordinary Continuing to the Republic of Fiji. I also have the honor to present a letter of recall of my predecessor. As instructed by the Royal Household, I'm furthermore pleased to convey to Your Excellency, Her Majesty the Queen's personal greetings. The geographical distance between the Kingdom of Denmark and the Republic of Fiji is unquestionable ground. During my tenure as Ambassador of Denmark to the Republic of Fiji, it is my desire to further develop the relations between our two countries. Economic relations, trade of goods and services, and not least people-to-people contacts are of the utmost importance. Denmark is obliged to be presented in Fiji by Mrs. Genesito as the Honorary Consul of Denmark. They are equally represented through the delegation of the European Union for the Pacific located in Suva. Our two countries are also brought together through a firm belief in basic values such as freedom, democracy, respect of rule of law and human rights, and the importance given to international and multilateral cooperation, including adherence to international conventions. Fiji is currently going through an important phase in the finalization of a new constitution. A transparent, consensus-based constitution, as well as holding credible, free and fair elections, is crucial for returning to democracy. I wish you the best of success in this process. And I conclude by extending to Your Excellency the best wishes for prosperity and well-being of Your Excellency and your family and the people of Fiji.
Thank you very much.